I went into the doctor thinking I had pneumonia. I was just going to get some antibiotics to knock it out. And instead, I was told that I had a large mass in my left lung. It had metastasized to my liver, my lymph nodes, and my abdomen. Smoking and lung cancer seem to go hand in hand. And that's, if you're diagnosed with lung cancer, everybody thinks you're probably a smoker. Well, I was never a smoker. So it leaves you with the question of why. And one of the doctors that I talked to just asked, he goes, have you ever been exposed to radon? So my husband got on the internet and did some research, and he found out that you could order a test, just a very inexpensive, simple test. In fact, this is what we ordered. And we ordered two, one for our home in Andover, and we ordered another one for our cabin in Garrison. Our home in Garrison was off the charts. The radon levels were at a 30. We hired a radon company that was certified, and it ended up to be very easy. I think they had the radon system in one day. And after the radon system was in, they tested it and the levels immediately went down. Prevention is so much easier and far less painful than the road I've had to travel. And if you can do anything to prevent it, I would encourage you to do it. Get your house tested and get a radon system put in if need be.